check this out, G. Rat did not go back.